Louisiana in a white trash home. I give for the piano all I ever did own. My parents send me off to school to make me a preacher, but my music scared the Jesus right out of my teacher. My third attempt at marriage, I married my queen. So what? She was my cousin and was only 13, cause I was Jerry Lee Lewis, the greatest rocker they had ever seen. So stand up and I'll play for you my biggest hit, or maybe play my latest, greatest lightweight shit. You see, they only like me when I try to repent, and this less than sexy country music does pay the rent. I'm an egocentric mother and I have no class, but as the real king of rock and roll, I've earned my brass. Name is Jerry Lee Lewis, you got a problem, you can kiss my ass. Well, I was put here on this earth by the devil's own hand, but I can boogie woogie like no one else can. And if I'm doomed to hell for doing no good, at least I'll say he rocked harder than Elvis ever could. For those who can't get past this private life of mine, I guess you never had a teeny bopper cousin this fine. And if you think that I got issues by the dozen, Crazy Jim is swag as my other goddamn cousin. All the little old ladies think he's such a nice man, but when the truth comes out, shit's gonna hit the fan. What's the matter, Jimmy? I thought it was all a part of God's great plan. Woo! Rock and roll, I've earned my brass. Name is Jerry Lee Lewis. You got a problem, you can kiss my ass.